Dear little black boy, I wish I could be confident in the journey you're about to embark on. I wish I could tell you that your skin won't affect how people see you. I wish I could tell you that a majority of your opportunity won't be limited to dribbling a ball or handling a mic. And I wish I could tell you that everything will be okay. Dear little black boy, I wish we loved you as much as we loved your culture. I wish I could tell you that the trend you set won't be appropriated. I wish I could tell you that the little girls who will fetishize you will also stand by your side through trial and tribulation. And I wish I could tell you the same people who love everything your people give to society would also be your ally. But they won't. Some will. Some will use their privilege to fight with you on the front lines. Some will acknowledge your worth. Some will give you credit where credit is due. And some will even see you as equal. Dear little black boy, your path in life will be filled with hardships that most people won't be able to comprehend. You'll have to clear more barriers, jump through more hoops, face more adversity, and be head and shoulders above your competition in order to get where you want to be. Even if you're perfect, even if you keep your hair clean, you dress appropriately, and you speak white, your innocent life could be taken like... People will try to tear down your name and your cause just so they can justify the burden of their guilt. They'll make you think you're always wrong. Your character will be met by the defamation of a blunt sword killing you slowly. And then they forget. Dear little black boy, I wish it was safe for you to go on a run, or play with your friends, or go into your own apartment, or sleep peacefully in your own bed. Dear little black boy, protect your sisters because they face the same problems you do, plus more. Dear every black boy, man, woman, mother, brother, and girl, you have the power to make this world yours. Your voice is power and your skin is invincible. Live as one, die as one. We are more powerful together. Lean on each other to help with the fear, the hurt, and the pain. Don't hold these feelings in, to express them as bravery. Dear little black boy, I wish you nothing but good health and good fortune, and I want you to thrive. And when you reach the top, smile, because we're all proud. Dear little black boy.